Hello everybody, today we are going to see the operation of Buchholz Relay. This is a main oil field transformer, and it's a considerable tank in between these two. It's a Buchholz Relay. In this lecture we will see the different parts of the Buchholz Relay and its operation at different conditions. We have an oil pipe which is connecting main transformer as well as considerable tank. Relay chamber, test cock to collect the gas samples, and these collected gas samples can be tested, which helps in identifying the type of fault. It's a float and a baffle plate. Mercury switches. We have two mercury switches here. One is connected to the alarm circuit, another one is connected to the trip circuit. And these mercury switches play a key role in activating the alarm as well as trip circuits. These are the mercury switches look like. It costs hardly 12 rupees. It's just like any other normal switch, but it can be activated by tilting this. If this is got tilted, this mercury will roll over to here, which will short these two contacts. If you see here, the mercury which is over here, if it is tilted, it has come down here, which is shorting these two contacts. Okay. Now, under normal operating conditions, you just observe the mercury switch position, this position. These two are not activating either alarm or trip circuits. Now, if there is a fault, there are some gases evolved in the transformer. As we know, gases are of lesser and denser compared to the oil. So, it will try to escape out. And during this process, the gas is trapped over here, which will tilt this float down, and hence mercury switch is now activated and it will trigger the alarm circuit. If there is a severe fault, there is a heavy rush of gas and which will hit this baffle plate, and now this mercury switch is engaging trip circuit. Now trip circuit will activate the circuit breaker. So these are Buchholz Relay is going to protect the transformer from its internal faults. As we see here, it can only be worked with the oil field transformer, because only in oil field transformer only there are some gases can be generated. And as we've seen here, it is activated through the gas flow. So hence it is called as gas activated relay. Thanks for watching the video. If you have any questions on this topic, or if you want us to discuss any other topic on electrical, please post in the comment section. And please do subscribe to our channel. Thank you.